I'm Jefferson Clay. I'm a singer-songwriter. Shocking, I know there are very few of those here in Austin. I'm also a senior advertising major here at UT. Style-wise, I'd say I draw a lot of influence from like the contemporary singer-songwriters. I listen to a lot like John Mayer, Jack Johnson, James Bay, some of those guys. But in terms of like my songwriting and song structure, I draw a lot from artists my dad crammed into my head when I was a kid. A lot of rock and roll from like the 60s and 70s and Motown, funk, stuff like that. I have been playing guitar and singing for about 10 years now. I think I started when I was about 14 or 15. Started writing songs when I started caring about girls. This year has gone great. I got my first official South by Southwest showcase on the Bose Nashville Riverboat Tour, and I actually got to play at 40 Acres Fest, which has been a dream since I've been here at UT, so. If I were to win this money, okay, first, I would get t-shirts with my face just on them. And no, I think I would, I'd give my mom something nice. She works really hard. And I think I would spend the rest of it at Costco on a shopping spree to prepare for the nuclear winter. Yeah.
Good evening. I'm gonna play a song I wrote for you guys. It's called San Francisco. Thank y'all for being here. I'm gonna warm up a little bit. I hope you don't mind.
I'm never gonna let, never gonna let, never gonna let go.
Captain.